As a Buffalo criminal defense attorney, I am often asked about identity theft in the third degree, which is a Class A misdemeanor. If you assume the identity of someone else in order to defraud a business, in order to obtain goods or services, you are guilty of this charge. If you are charged with identity theft, you should contact a Buffalo criminal defense attorney as soon as possible.